All right, can you just talk about spring practice so far and kind of what you're working on individually to get better for this year?
Oh, spring practice is going great. Getting a lot of my fundamentals down right. Getting ready for the senior season. I'm really just working on my speed, footwork, hand quickness, hand strikes, and just get a better knowledge for the game. And it's kind of interesting to know that you're the starting guy now, and that you got to be a more leader role for the team so they can look up to you. So I'm getting very prepared for that.
How does the preparation change from kind of splitting time at your position to going in as a starter and as a leader? What do you do differently during the spring?
Oh, well, I know the reps. You get way more reps than you used to. The preparation for it is just to continue to work hard and try to do your job best as possible.
What did you take from some of the guys that came before you in your position? What are you kind of trying to instill on some of the younger guys that are working behind you?
I would say to be a better leader. I know just to teach young guys behind me so they can, when I leave, they can feel in my footsteps.
Anyone on the defense that stood out to you?
Oh, yeah, Terrell McClain, by far. I looked up that from looking at his pro day, gave me a big booster to help me have a better season.